okay? I promise you some great music tonight. We've got some coming up right now. It's a musical performance from a man who's here to give us an alternative view of Christmas. His own view. It is the fantastic Mr. Tim Minchin, ladies and gentlemen.
Jesus was a Jewish philosopher, had a lot of nice ideas about our existential fears, much admired by his peers, short and Jewish and quite political, often hesitant and very analytical. Praise be to Jesus, praise be to Woody Allen Jesus, Woody Allen Jesus. Jesus was a great entertainer, doing cool tricks all of the time, turning water into wine, making stormy weather fine. Even now his stunts confound us, kinda did what Darren Brown does. Praise be to Jesus, praise be to Magic Woody Allen Jesus, Magic Woody Allen Jesus. Jesus died but then came back to life, so the Holy Bible said, kinda like in Dawn of the Dead, like a film by Simon Pegg. Try it out these days, you'd be in trouble, geeks would try to smack you with a shovel. Praise be to Jesus, praise be to Magic Woody Allen Zombie Jesus, Magic Woody Allen Zombie Jesus. Jesus ascended into heaven, he was an incredible guy. You don't often find fellas that fly disappear right into the sky. And only once did he use this ability, with great power comes great responsibility. Praise be to Jesus, praise be to Magic Woody Allen Zombie Superman Jesus, Jesus. Jesus' mother gave birth to him without having sex with a dude. No, she would never be that rude, never even be nude with the dude. Breeding without the opposite gender is commonly known as parthenogenesis. Other animals that don't need males include a lot of lizards and various snails. Praise be to Jesus, praise be to Magic Woody Allen Zombie Superman Komodo Dragon Jesus, Jesus. Jesus can communicate with the deceased like Psychic Sally. Jesus lives forever, which is pretty odd, but not as odd as his fetish for drinking blood. Jesus is in more than one place at a time, like an electron or Schrodinger's feline. Jesus pulled off that water walking miracle, he was as handy as an amphibious vehicle. Jesus had bare feet, long hair and a beard. Look, I'm not saying it's me, I'm not saying that I am Jesus, I am not saying that I am Jesus. Zombie, Superman, Komodo Dragon, telepathic vampire, quantum, hovercraft, me, Jesus, peace.
This is shining. Nice work. You've got some balls to do that on a Christmas show.
Oh, well.
So, I just want to clarify, you're not Jesus.
It's not up to me to say whether I'm Jesus.
Hey, Tim Minchin's DVD Live at the Well Abbey Hall is out now. If you like comedy, which is not just very funny but very smart as well, get yourself a copy. Mr. Tim Minchin, thank you, Tim. Great to see you.
Great.
I love you. Don't go anywhere. After the break, I'll be joined by the Downton Abbey ladies and Mr. Tom Cruise. Don't go away.